I'm very happy that this morning the exercise of choosing the next leaders of Kenya for the next 5 years is now underway, not just here, but everywhere in Kenya. Go vote peacefully and intentionally and deliberately so that we can choose the men and women who have a plan to take our country to the next level over the next 5 years. I am very confident we'll make choices that will take our country to the future.